I said I wouldn't do it, I'd leave it alone. Tried to ditch it, it followed me right back home. After a while, I don't resist. I'm alive with a purpose, my way down looking for it. And that's what I'm afraid of. When I finally hold it, arrive on the scene, the doors are open, I can hardly breathe. And like every guilty feeling I've forgotten before, 3 hours later, I'm hungry for more. That's what I'm afraid of. I don't have the will to change, not when it's so easy.